Russia has been showing an animation of them launching a nuclear attack against the United States, specifically on the state of Florida. The animation was shown on the internet as early as September 5th, 2015. That's when Barack Obama was president.
As you can see from the video, it is capable of attacking targets via both the North and South Pole.
Russia claims the new state-of-the-art intercontinental ballistic missile being shown on a test launch, nicknamed Satan II, is a breakthrough of epic proportions. And just to make sure the message was communicated clearly, one Russian animation even showed the airborne weapons attacking Florida.
And when ye shall hear of wars and rumors of wars, be ye not troubled. For such things must needs be. But the end shall not be yet. For nation shall rise against nation, and kingdom against kingdom, and there shall be earthquakes in divers places, and there shall be famines and troubles. These are the beginnings of sorrows.
And it shall come to pass that whosoever shall call on the name of the Lord shall be saved.